Mr. Speaker, now that we mobilize the spirit of the bold declaration, I'm to believe in the next couple of hours or so, we will be privileged to discuss the fight against COVID-19. Believing that there is anything that should supersede this effort now, it is about the fight against COVID-19. And the revelation will be definitely discussed. I have felt regulations from Kenya. It is working well. And not that we are plagiarizing, but Sierra Leone can get a very fine case study from Kenya. And it won't pay well. In the spirit of good leadership, Mr. Speaker, by the time you visit your chamber, brilliant ideas will come out, all the suspicions, all the rancor, will be something in the past.